We tend to think that stress is a bad thing, but actually, it really matters what type of stress we're under.
There are basically two types of stress, chronic and acute. Typically, we experience bursts of acute stress. Let's say you're taking a big test. Cortisol, the stress hormone, pumps into your bloodstream and extra oxygen flows into your brain. Once the test is over, your body goes back to a more balanced state. Research has found that small amounts of acute stress is actually a good thing.
During that recovery from stress, all sorts of processes happen in the cell that make us healthier.
Your cells clean up debris and produce special proteins, like what happens after you exercise. This helps our cells stay young and healthy. Chronic stress, on the other hand, is a totally different story. This type of stress is ongoing, like if you're constantly worried about paying the bills. The body is in a constant state of vigilance, and this type of stress can be dangerous to your health.